What is up, guys? My name's Crackmouse, back with what could quite possibly be my favourite emblem I've ever done. This is the Mona Lisa. And it feels really stupid to say, but yeah, this was an emblem that I've really wanted to do for a long time. Actually, it's been on my list since Black Ops 1, but it was just impossible to do. And I thought with the massive expansion emblems got, I thought that it might be possible to do a version of the Mona Lisa in Black Ops 2, and, well, I did it. It is a half emblem because I couldn't do the entire thing and keep the details, but hopefully you guys enjoy. I am really actually quite proud of this one, to be honest with you, and any likes or whatever would be so appreciated, and I don't know, I'd like this one to get viewed quite a bit, so balls to the walls, honestly, right there. So aside from that, I'm just going to let the emblem play out. It is a long tutorial, so I'm sorry about that, but I did want to make it so you guys could copy it and make it for yourselves. Those of you who are copying it, be sure to take note of the opacity or whatever of each of the layers. Some of the shading is dropped down a little bit. Also, especially around the eye section, be careful about what layer is behind what. I'm not going to do a live commentary all the way through it. I'm just going to let some music play out for the rest of the game. And aside from that, awesome. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy it, and I'll leave it to play out. Catch you later. what role have I got to play in this sleeping, because I really don't want to be fucking, oh man, can you imagine, it'd be like having a turd backwards.